Surviving a terrible night, our small team set off to brave our fate. Beware, stolen lands. Heroes are on the way.
Okay. All right, that's how we traverse. I like how you're 2v1ing this little thing.
I'm there.
Ah, how much are we over? Overloaded by couple hundred. But what are you wearing?
Give the order.
Branded milk.
And Lindsay was called for.
That's your wooden mug. Class of Morky the Brave, a rogue, yeah. I feel like every one of these games you just need to be a rogue unless you're playing. Like this one really takes place with, you know, has a lot of good like little things if you have a good rogue most of the game. Really want to. I don't want to get rid of this stuff. I am. Yeah, screw it.
You make an epic pose? I need inspiration.
Roll better on your random encounters, Morky. Stop giving me this bullshit. Random that happens 100% of these tests of times.
I'm hungry. When we stop.
Oh, there it is. I'm like, why can't I do anything here? Yeah. Minus 16.
Five to five already? There's still four to five.
I won four times. You won five. A good day for sparring.
I will get through this without fighting there. 100%. I know it's possible. God damn it. I want to take all the goddamn loot. Stop telling me I can't. Always loot. Always be looting. We'll try all the tricks. Ah, screw it.
Ugh.
To victory!
No, whatever. Go.
I wrote it like I saw it.
Ah, I was done with inventory. Oh, we're good. Okay.
We should gather our strength.
Ha! I wish I was born in a noble family. Servants to lick my boots and bring me breakfast in bed. Not like in my tribe. They wake you up with a kick and hustle you to cook for them. The stinking goats.
I bet your time among nobility would be even shorter than mine. You'd jump up the moment you were trying on your third dress, or drinking tea with your auntie. You'd trash the place and run into the forest.
I want to say if you enter another, random encounter, you can get that stuff back.
I'm there.
Okay. I love your 2v1s, Morky. You immediately go into that.
It's time to act.
Okay. Keep the masterwork. Bouchard. Oh, for Nikki, please. Okay. I keep that. Keep this mug. We'll rename this Morky's mug. Okay. Alright, he's got... What do we want? I'll get that for sure. Ooh, we can't afford this, but I want it. Plus one heavy shield. I give this masterwork dagger. Now that stuff's kind of cool, but we can't afford it. Or a short sword. Yeah. Sword, bastard sword, dagger. Oh, she can use this. Yeah. Priestess armor. That's not what we want to look at. Okay, braces of armor isn't really going to help us right now. Got to keep it. Better keep it, I should say. Okay, just staying on her, I guess. Okay. Alright, let's level you up. Another level rogue. Why do I only get 6? Makes no sense. Yeah, I like seize the moment right there. Okay. Then you. Fighter. Okay. I think sleep. The new barbarian. I want lethal stance. I might talk to that guy. Dagger. I'm never really gonna use that. Short sword. On the pelt. But do you have healing items? Okay.
Adventures call to them.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, we're ready.
My skills are absolute.
Anything is possible.
I do what I must.
six hours and 40 minutes, something like that.
We will prevail.
Go.
I'm leaving you out of our story.
Yeah. Did he die? Like, what the heck is this?
I'm listening.
A trivial task.
Personal stash. Okay. Okay. A tiger or a red panda? Is your spirit animal? Thirteen hours, 36 minutes.
Hear me. Please hear me. Can you hear me? Please. Who am I? Just a tear shed by the land itself. The bitter sigh of nature. I am a nymph, the guardian of this area. A defeated guardian. Call me the guardian of the bloom, if you wish. Beauty is so tender. It can so easily be crushed under the blows of cruel fate. But you can save it from being undone. Aid, salvation. We have a common enemy, and long have I searched for someone who can defeat him. The one you call the Stag Lord. As a storm strikes ruthlessly with gusts and lightning, the Stag Lord wreaks havoc with the swords of his servants. And not just in the world of people. The land also suffers from the evil he brings. My forests and my flowers suffocate in this fog. Soon, even I will vanish, as the last ray of light fades at dusk. Yes. It hides his fortress as well as his dark deeds. But while responsible, he did not create this affliction. It is the work of a powerful druid who has betrayed even himself. I know not why the powers did not leave this renegade, but even I was unable to defeat him. This fog, it enshrouds, entangles, suffocates. If only I could learn how it was created. But my powers wane. I have barely the strength to call out to you. All I know for certain is that somewhere in this forest lies an old house, and it echoes with the remnants of a strange power. The Stag Lord and his druid were there. The fog hides this place from me, but I can point you to the bandits' camp near the Thornford. Make them tell you where this place is. Go there and listen to the echo. Catch the whispers. Search for anything that can tell you how the fog was created. Once the fog clears, nature will breathe again, and you will be able to easily find your way to the fortress of our mutual enemy. I don't believe in fate, stranger, but our meeting seems more than a coincidence.
Okay. Ugh.
I'm off! Thank you.
Cat Club. Okay. We have... Oh? A ring protection's plus one. I mean, 2,000. That's what I meant to say. Masterwork Blaster Sword. That or a short bow. Oh, she doesn't have strength. Can I not move it? Oh, I want to move it. Spoken. Ah, okay. Snowball. Well, only 41 charges, so sell that. Why is that a sign scroll? Okay.
I'm there. In due time.
Okay, nothing up there. Yeah, I don't think I would say that.
Follow if you dare.
Or Marky would say that after good talking with her. Okay. Potatoes.
I'm there.
Okay. Remember if there's anything out and about here. That doesn't appear to be anything. Okay. Let's go talk to a good guy over here. Oleg. Okay. Hold on. Show me your wares. Can you use a heavy crossbow? Heck yeah. Alright. I don't really care about putting Bookworm on you. Okay. Oh, we gotta put the book away. I like collecting things.
I'm off.
Okay, the rest is travel worthy. Okay, good enough. Okay. Is music still going, or is it stopped at some point? Okay. The map needs to be explored. Who are you?
In due time.
I'm gonna hate it if I end up like 10 gold short. Thornford. Ancient tomb. Enter.